Welcome students, now I am going to explain about solvent extraction. This is the one of the method of separation. In previous class we have learnt about sublimation and centrifugation. Solvent extraction process was first developed as a tool of analytical chemistry. Every metallic element on the periodic table would be separated by the method of solvent extraction. In this method is used to separate the two immiscible liquids. What do you mean by miscible? Miscible means two liquids that are mixed each other. Two liquids can be mixed each other. Immiscible means two liquids cannot be mixed together. Immiscible means two liquids cannot be mixed in each other. In this method works on the principle of difference in solubility of two immiscible liquids in suitable solvent. For example, mixture of water and oil. This is a separating funnel. In this funnel is attached to the one stop clamp. In this funnel is filled with the two immiscible liquids. What are the two immiscible liquids? Water and kerosene oil. These two liquids cannot be mixed. So in this separating funnels is separated to the kerosene and then water. In the separating funnel is separated to the kerosene and then water. So the mixture of water and oil can be separating in this process. The solvent extraction method is used in petroleum industries and chemical laboratories. Advantages of solvent extraction method. The first point, it has low energy. It has low energy. Second point, large protection capacity. It has a large protection capacity. Third point, it has a fast action. It has a fast action. Then fourth point, it is a easy continuous operation. So it is a easy method. Once again, it is a low energy. Second point, it has a large protection capacity. Third point, it is a fast action. Then last point, it is easy continuous operation. Next method, simple distillation. Distillation is the process of obtaining pure liquid from a solution. Distillation is a process of obtaining pure liquid from a solution. So it is actually a combination of evaporation and condensation. In this distillation method is combined with evaporation and condensation. In simple distillation is a process by which two liquids with a different boiling point can be separated. In this method, a solution is heated in order to vaporize the liquid. The vapors of the liquid on cooling condense into the pure liquid. This is the structure of the simple distillation method. For example, seawater in many countries is converted into drinking water by distillation process. This method is also used to separate two liquids whose boiling points differ more than 25 Kelvin in simple distillation can be used effectively to separate liquids that have at least 50 difference in their boiling points. In this method, a distillation flask is fixed with a water condenser. A thermometer is introduced into the distillation flask through an one-holded stopper. The bulb of the thermometer should be slightly below the side tube. One puncheon burner is below the distillation flask. The seawater to be distilled is taken in the distillation flask and heated for the boiling. The pure water vapor passes through the inner tube of the condenser. The vapors on cooling condense into pure water and are collected in the receiving flask. The salt are left behind in the flask as a residue. Next, advantages of simple distillation. The first point, it is a simpler setup. Second point, it is a faster distillation method. Third point, the time is very consumed. Then fourth point, it consumes less energy than fractional distillation method. These are the advantages of simple distillation method. Next method, fractional distillation. It is a process of separating a mixture of chemical compounds. What do you mean by fraction? The mixture can be kept apart from the other chemicals. The fractional distillation is a process of separating a mixture of chemical compounds. This is the structure of fractional distillation method. A distillation flask is fixed with a water condenser. A thermometer is introduced into the distillation flask through an one-holded stopper. The two miscible liquids, that is known as alcohol and water, is to be distilled is taken in the distillation flask and heated for boiling. The water vapor passes through the inner tube of the condenser. The vapors on cooling condense into the pure water. And then alcohol only collected in the receiving flask. Uses of fractional distillation. It is used in petrochemical industry to obtain different fraction of petroleum, to separate different gases from air, to distill alcohol, etc. Second one, it is used for purification of water as well as separating acetone and water. Third point, it is used to separate of many organic compounds. Next, advantages of fractional distillation. It can make better separation than simple distillation method. A distillation can be performed by fractional distillation. Even the boil points of each components are close. Next, disadvantages of fractional distillation method. The column has too large surface area that liquid vapor too fast. Students, hope all are understood these topics. Thank you for listening, students.